I was walking down the street one day. A man came up to me and asked me what the time was that was on my watch. Yeah, and I said, as I was walking down the street one day, a pretty lady looked at me and said her diamond watch had stopped gold dead. And I said, does anybody really know what time it is? Does anybody really care? Shut by people trying to beat the clock. Oh, oh, I just don't know. I don't know. I don't know. And I said, yes, I said, does anybody really know what time it is? Does anybody really care?
Your daddy don't rock and roll. Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. When evening rolls around and it's time to go to town, where do you go? To rock and roll. The old folks say that you gotta entertain by day. If you're out on a day, just you know it's you saying you know you're gonna lose and never win. I say it again, and it's all because your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock.
One car long hair.
You got with me. the local police. And it's all because your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. Evening rolls around and it's time to go to town. Where you go to rock and roll? Where you go to rock and roll? Where you go?
Where do you go? Right here. Yeah. Oh, it has been almost 5 decades since a bunch of us got together in our drummer's garage in Arlington, Texas, and started banging out songs that we heard on the radio. A lot has happened since then, and I can guarantee you there's one thing that I've learned over the years, and that is this, that life is like a roll of toilet paper. The closer you get to the end, the faster it goes. So we didn't want to waste any time getting back together here and having a reunion after 50 years. It's going pretty well so far. Hey, we just want to say thank you so much for coming out to support this reunion. Yeah. This really is for you. It really is. And we are all about reminiscing, we're all about nostalgia, we're all about looking back to the best era of music ever, the 60s and the 70s. Here's a great tune from the early 70s, a song by Santana. This was actually a song that won an award for us. We were in a talent show, and we won first place in the group category when we were in high school, juniors and seniors. You may remember this one. We run a little trophy for this, but we got a big boost to our egos by winning that talent show. So this is a little reminiscing for us. Sing along with us.
Dance floor is open.
You got to change your evil way.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you very much. Hey, one of the things we wanted to do this evening also was to be able to introduce some of the songs of our generation to the generations of our children. Our children are musicians and singers themselves, many of them. As a matter of fact, you're going to get to see some of them throughout the evening. This first one I'd like to introduce is my son Randy, who will be joining us on violin. And this.
You know how to tell the generations apart?
You know how to tell what? The generations apart?
You know how to tell the generations apart?
Yeah.
We're the ones without tattoos.
That's right.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. Tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how verses, well, they've got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting things I do, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. But anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
follow my lead.
I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. It was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good time never seemed so good. To believe they never would, but now I look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two, and when I hurt, burden runs off my shoulders. Holding you warm, touching warm, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good time never seemed so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would. Oh, oh, oh.
All right, everybody, here we go.
Good time never seemed so good. I've been inclined to believe they never could.
One more.
Sweet Caroline. Good time never seemed so good. Been inclined to believe they never would. Sweet Caroline.
Yeah, we knew you would know some of these. That's right. Hey, we hope that you've had an opportunity to glance at the program and maybe look at some of the old photographs of us. We look a little bit different than we did in some of those old photographs. Some of us have a few more gray hairs. Some of us have fewer hairs. My wife doesn't mind my gray hair. She thinks it makes me look extinguished.
You mean distinguished?
Well, that too.
You know, again, I don't mind my hair turning gray. No. It's just the turning loose that I'm not too happy about.
Well, we don't mind making a little bit of fun of ourselves.
here tonight. And to do that, we've actually set aside a very special song simply to make fun of ourselves. And with a little help from one of my sons, Jack Walker, who has a lot more hair than I do and is a lot darker than mine, he's going to join Javier on the saxophone, actually the clarinet section this time, the clarinet section for this next song. This song, we're going to dedicate it to everybody who is over, well, just over, okay, just over.
Choice there, good choice.
Yeah, this is for everybody we'll put it this way, who has already begun to or will soon receive junk mail from the AARP.
When I get older, losing my hair, many years from now, will you still be sending me a Valentine, birthday greeting, bottle of wine? If I've been out till 2:45, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
I'm your vehicle woman. By now I'm sure you know
Need you. I hope to God to have your job. Great God in heaven, you know I love. Job.